So, that's coming along. I'm working with the vocal coach to strengthen the, A lot of guys ignore the laugh. And you know, that's about standards. If you're gonna get into the evil league of evil, you have to have a memorable laugh. Do you think Bad Horse didn't work on his winning? His terrible death winning. No response, by the way, from the league. Just yet, but my application is strong this year. I got a letter of condemnation from the deputy mayor. So, fingers crossed. Emails. Too Sly For You writes, "Hey genius, wow, sarcasm, that's original. What happened to those gold bars you were supposed to pull out of that bank vault with your transmatter array? Obviously it failed or it would be in the papers." Well, no. They don't want to say anything about it in the press. But behold, transported from there to here. Ha! Well, the molecules tend to shift in the transmatter event. But they were in bar form when they were taken. And by the way, it's not about making money. It's about taking money and destroying the status quo. Because the status is not quo. The world's a big mess, and I just need to rule it. Oh, it smells like human. So, transmatter is at 75%, but more importantly, the freeze ray is almost up. This is the one. Tell your friends, freeze ray stops time. Here's one from our good friend, Johnny Snow.
Dr. Horn, I see once again you're afraid to do battle with your nemesis. I waited at Dooley Park for 45 minutes.
Okay, dude, you are not my nemesis. My nemesis is Captain Hammer. Captain Hammer, corporate tool. He dislocated my shoulder again last week. Look, I'm just trying to change the world, okay? I don't have time for a grudge match with every poser in a park. Besides, there's kids in that park, dude. Come on. Here's one from Dead Not Sleeping. Long time watcher, first time writing, blah, 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 blah. You always say on your blog that you will show her the way. Show her you are a true villain. Who is her, and does she even know you exist? Laundry day, see you there, under things tumbling. Wanna say, love your hair, here I go. Love your hair. No, I love the air. have to. Hey, did you go on a date last night? Conflict Diamond told me you were doubling with Bait and Switch.
I mean, yeah, yeah.
Well, how'd it go?
I mean, I just thought I was supposed to end up with Bait, but then...
Ooh, I hear you. I saw Penny today.
Did you talk to her?
So close! I'm just a few weeks away from making a real audible connection. I was thinking of asking if she maybe... Oh my god.
Is that from the League?
That's from him. That's his seal, isn't it?
The leader? Oh my god!
Oh my god. I got a letter from Bad Horse!
Dude, that is so hardcore! Bad Horse is a legend! He rules the League with an iron hoof!
Are you sure
you
believe that?
Bad Horse! He rides across the nation in the thoroughbred of sin. He got the application that you just sent in. It needs evaluation, so let the games begin. A heinous crime show was a murder would be nice for Bad Horse. He's bad. The evil league of evil is watching, so beware. The grade that you receive will be your last, we swear. So make your Bad Horse lethal and he'll make you his mayor. Oh, the sound of this number course is high as silver sign, Bad Horse.
It's not at all. Are you kidding? This is perfect. You know the wonderful plonium that I need for my freeze ray?
Yeah.
It's being delivered tomorrow.
Armored car.
Courier van. Candy from a baby.
Man, if you need anything like dampened or made soggy.
Thanks, but the League is watching. I need to do this alone. Maybe I should. gotta do what a man's gotta do. Don't plan the plan if you can't follow through. All that matters, taking matters into your own hands. Soon I'll control everything. My wish is your command.
It's curtains for you, Doctor. Lacy, gently wafting curtains. Don't worry about it. A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Close to that breaking sound. Roots and trees are shattering apart, crashing to the ground.
Henchman.
I am Dr. Horrible. I've got a PhD in horribleness.
Is that the new catchphrase?
Look, I deserve to get in. You know I do, but killing someone, really?
Our class says she knows a kid in Iowa. He'll become president. That'd be big.
I'm not gonna kill a little kid.
Smother an old lady.
Do I even know you? You know, it's just that I think I'm really qualified for this, job. And, I just can't seem to get my foot in the door.
I'm sure you will.
I want to be an achiever. I want to do great things, like Bad Horse.
The Thoroughbred of Sin?
I meant Gandhi.
Well, I've gone through now for plenty of jobs. You've been fired a few times.
Really? I can't imagine anyone firing you.
Neither could I. Now I can visualize it really clearly. But, you know, everything happens.
Don't say for a reason.
No, I'm just saying everything happens.
Well, not to me.
Here's a story of a girl who grew up lost and lonely. Thinking love was fairy tale and trouble was made only for me. Even in the darkness, every color can be found. And every day of rain brings water flowing. City barely coping. Dreams are easy to achieve if hope is all I'm hoping to be. Every time you hurt, there's one who's got it worse around. And every drop of rain when you're growing. It's like Captain Hammer's always saying.
Oh yeah, always cheesy on the outside.
Good. He's good. He's nice. I'll be interested to see what you think of him. He said he might stop by.
Here? Today?
Yeah.
Look at my wrist. I have to go.
What about your clothes?
I don't love these. Sorry.
Oh, Martin!
Billy, this is Captain Hammer.
Oh, Billy! The laundry buddy! It's nice to meet you.
Yes, we're meeting now for the first time.
You look horribly familiar.
It's got one of those faces, I suppose.
Have I seen you at the gym?
Yeah, the gym.
I don't go to the gym. I'm naturally like this. Oh, well. Who wants to know what the mayor's been doing behind closed doors? Seems like she's signing over a certain building to a certain caring hands group.
Oh my god!
Yes, it seems like the only signature she needed was my fist! But with the pen in it that I was signing.
I can't believe it!
Congratulations.
Thank you, thank you!
Well, I would love to stay in chat, but
it was sure nice meeting you, Doctor. Seems like you've got a little crush, don't you, Doc? That's gonna make this a little hard to hear, see? Later on, I'm gonna bring Penny back to my place. Show her the command center. The hammer cycle. Maybe even the ham jet. Think she likes me now? I'm gonna give Penny the night of her life just because you want it, and I get what you want. See, Penny's giving it up. She's giving it up hard. Because she's with Captain Hammer now, and these are not the hammer. The hammer is...
Daddy!
is a moral dilemma, because at first it was weird, though I swore to eliminate the worst of the plague that devoured humanity. It's true, I was vague on a household camp with you. If show me the light, it's a brand new day. Yeah, the sun is high, all the birds are singing, and you're gonna die. How I hesitate, now I wonder why it's a brand new day. All the times that you beat me, I caught yourself in all the crimes I complete. Listen, honestly, I'll make Mr. Cool, Mr. Right, Mr. Know-it-all's through. Now the future's so bright, and I owe it all to you. So show me the light, it's a brand new day. Now the water's rising, but I know the course. Gonna shock the world, gonna show that horse. It's a brand new day, and you'll see the evil me. Not a joke, not a dork, not a failure. And she may cry, but her tears will dry when I hand her the keys to a shiny new Australia. It's a brand new day. Angels sing because you're gonna die. Go ahead and laugh. Yeah, I'm a funny guy. Tell everyone goodbye. It's a brand new day.
Hey! the man himself. Justice has a name, and the name it has, besides Justice, is Captain Hammer. Ladies and gentlemen, your hero.
Thank you! Stop! Hammer time. Thank you, Mayor, for those kind words. I hate the homeless, this problem that plagues our city. Everybody should have the basic. You know what? I don't need tiny cue cards. Okay, when I fell deeply in love with my serious long-term girlfriend, Penny, wave your hand, Penny. There she is! Cute, huh? I mean, sort of a quiet, nerdy thing. I mean, not my usual, but nice. Anyway, she turned me on to this whole homeless thing, which is terrible. And I realized, I'm not the only hero in the room tonight. I'm not the only one that's fighting. It may not feel too classic, begging just to be. But you know who does that? Lassie. And she always gets a treat. So you wonder what your part is, cause you're homeless and depressed. But home is where the heart is, so your real home's in your chest. Everyone's a hero in their own way. Everyone's got villains they must face. They're not as cool as mine, but folks, you know it's fine to know your place. Everyone's a hero in their own way. In their own, not that heroic way. So I thank my girlfriend, Penny. And yeah, I don't care for that. She showed me there's so many different muscles I can flex. There's the deltoids of compassion. There's the abs of being kind. It's not enough to bash in heads. You've got to bash in minds. Everyone's a hero in their own way. Everyone's got something they can do. Get up, go out and fly. Especially that guy who smells like poo. And I'm bashing in the slums. A hero doesn't care if you're a bunch of scary alcoholic bums. Everybody! Everyone's a hero in their own way. Everyone can play the hero's friends. Don't worry, it's hard if you're not a lazy fart.
Show up for the slaughter. No one condemning you lined up like lemmings you led to the water. Why can't they see what I see? Why can't they hear the lies? Maybe the fee's too pricey for them to realize your disguise is slipping. I think you're slipping. Now that your savior is still as the grave, you're beginning to fear me. Like cavemen fear thunder, I still have to wonder, can you really hear me? I bring you pain, the kind you can't suffer quietly. Fire up your brain, remind you inside your rioting society is slipping. Everything's slipping away. Gonna be bloody, head up, Billy Buddy, there's no time for mercy. Here goes no mercy.
Huh?
Oh, that's not a good sound.
What? A death ray? Looks like Dr. Horrible's moving up in the world.
No, stop, you don't understand.
I don't have time for your warnings. You give my regards to St. Peter, or whoever has his job, but in hell.
No,
let's see
me.
If this works any better than your others.
Please stop!
I'm in pain! I think this is what pain feels like! Mommy! Someone maternal? Get out of my way! I gotta get out! I gotta get out!
Billy, is that you?
Yeah, it's me, okay? Shh, everything's gonna be okay, okay?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, okay? Just breathe, okay? It's gonna be okay.
It's okay. Captain Hammer will save us.
Justice has